Hey guys and girls, in this video I'm going to be trying to get some lower temps on my 3900X. So at the moment I'm using the Wraith Prism, which is stock, it came with it, and upgrading it to the Noctua Chromamax NHD15. So I'm going to run some benchmarks, see what sort of scores we get, see what sort of temps we get, and see if it's a better choice. So those were the results. Thank you for watching. Comment below. Let me know what cooler you're using. What sort of temps are you getting on the 3900X if you've got it? Are you going to be looking at the 3950? Let me know. Hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button. And if you fancy it and I've helped you out, you can buy me a coffee by clicking the button above. Thanks a lot.